I don't think Eddie gets the love and respect he should get for being a focal point of the mid-50s in the same regard as Elvis Presley or Chuck Berry gets. He was a heartthrob, but he was simple. He was very catchy, he was very easy to listen to, and his song, Three Stars, which was dedicated to the day the music died, is still one of my favorite songs of all time.